I got from Krista. Focus, focus. It is a yellow. It's a clear yellowstone and clear quartz. The yellow is natural. Hematite and clear quartz. I got a whole stone, but it actually broke. But it is stupid. And it was only 50 cents for a whole stone, like big and stuff. So I'm definitely gonna get more. I hope they have more and go again. Cause we go like every other month. But it's very pretty and I still use them. So now I have two. I got a bird. It is a greenish blue stone. I forget the name of it. This is rose quartz. And those two are for me. I'm going to make them necklaces because I don't know if you can see it. Here, there's holes. So I'm gonna make it a necklace. Let me see better with this. Who knows? And then this one I'm going to give to my grandma Dawn. She loves birds and she loves the look of bluebirds and likes bluebirds. She likes And her favorite's red cardinal, but I couldn't find a red one. So, and I'm gonna make that a necklace for her. So it's gonna be really fun and I'm really, really excited to make these necklaces. Also excited to wear those necklaces. I'm very happy with what I got at the crystal shop. I also, once we were checking out, me always looking around still. Just looking around. I just love looking at this stuff. Find more stuff I want. I found, crystal amethyst, like the spiky ones, and selenite, and I want more of these, and turquoise. So yeah, they just really have a lot of good stuff, and I definitely want my gold medal. I don't know the name of it. Sorry, I'm just so tired. I don't know the name of it, but I will tell you in one of my videos. Just bear my mind. And my hair's messy, I know. I just woke up, so yeah. Ooh. Alright, so that's what I got this time. But I thought it would be fun if I show you what I got from all the other times. So yeah. Also, I'm just showing you all the stuff I got from that place. I got that heart.
No. That hurt. Probably that hurt. That probably like half of these stones because my mom got them. So probably half the stuff on there is from that. I don't know where that came from. It just plopped in my room last night. That's what I want to get from him. He literally has 50 cents ones. Like, what? That's just crazy. But, yeah. I guess mom might have given one or I forgot hers. So, yeah. Some of those are probably from there, too. Because my mom did buy stuff for me without me going. And that is from there. So, yeah. Here's some stuff. I got a duck. And I got a duck. Not only do I love ducks, and I just love animals. I got the duck to go by. To go... there's a package and there's a duck's feather in there. It is my duck who passed away. So yeah, I thought it was really cute and I wanted to get it. I think it's really cute. It looks really cute. Like whoever carved it did really good. Same with the birds. So yeah, I also got this. I can't remember what all these are, but this is clear quartz. This is probably, I don't know. Oh, this is marble. But I don't know what stone it's called, but that's what it looks like. Well, it's a pendulum. There we go. Focused, finally. Don't know what this one. I think these are a mix. And I also got a clear quartz of these. Like this type. But it's at my dad's. So yeah. Go ahead, put this back and get one. And I also got this one. My mom got it for me. Like as a surprise. And this one. So yeah, I really enjoy that place. So, and I definitely want to go again. And I'm very excited to go again. I'm very happy with the stuff I get from there. And I always want to go back and look at more, even if I wouldn't be able to purchase anything. It would be sad. But it's just so cool to look at all the pretty stuff. Like there was like pyramid stuff. And it was literally red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple. Crystals, and they're all natural. So yeah, again, this is what I got. This time, and I am very happy with all my crystal things. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this haul video. Love you guys, and hit the like button, subscribe, and put the notifications on if you want, of course. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you didn't, I know not all videos are for everyone. Love you guys.